Greetings everyone! Today we're going to share with you how you can create concept art for a game character using phygital tools in just a few minutes. Let's start by trying to generate an image using the models that are presented in the style section. There are a variety of popular models here, from which you can create an exciting style. To create a character sheet, you should start with the concept sheet style. Let's drag it to the workspace and go to the vocabulary section to find a suitable clue. Enter into this section, for example, the phrase mage girl and you will find something appropriate. Here are various pictures from which you can borrow prompt to get something similar. In addition, we have the opportunity to create our own hint, prefine it with the help of ChatGPT prompt helper tool. Let's go to the corresponding section and add our hint. So we can create a more complex hint from a simple one, which will help us to generate a more beautiful picture. Also for better results, we should add a negative hint, it will contain things that we don't want to see in our generation. Let's take a closer look at the settings. Here we can use the seed option to ensure consistency of results, getting identical variants every time. The stepping tab can significantly affect the quality and speed of the image generation. The sampling method contributes to the stylistic characteristic of the generated image. Now, when the hint is added to the style, let's try to generate it. So, we have created an image that will serve as the basis for our style. I will choose Rev Animated, but you are free to experiment with a variety of styles. Next, let's copy the prompts, turn on the negative prompts, and link the node to the selected image into a start image, then activate the process by clicking on Start. This is the result we got. But let's try to imagine our image from a different angle. We have the ability to manipulate the resulting image using the rotate object function. Let's add an appropriate block from the list of neural networks. Set the horizontal angle to 180 degrees in the parameter section. Now, just as we did before, let's select the Rev Animated style and apply it to the inverted image. Let's copy the prompts from the character sheet block. Our result requires a resolution increase, so let's use the upscale function to double the quality of our image. When creating characters, we are often faced with the need to restore a face or eyes. To correct it, we go to Neural Networks and in the side menu we find the Restore Faces function. Let's add this function to our desktop, and once connected, we can adjust the degree of similarity with the original in the settings. The higher the value, the less noticeable changes will be relative to the original image. If we want to replace an object or an element in the picture, or fix something, as in this case, when the extra horns on the head appeared, we can use the Inpaint function. In the settings, we set the size of the brush. Let's paint over the area of the fragment we want to replace. We activate the creation of a mask and stable diffusion. Let's specify exactly what we want to see in place of the corrected area. This is the result we got. Thank you for watching the video, like it if it was helpful.